Diving through loop one towards our solar system, we must change our viewing scale by orders of magnitude. Here, we find a new structure, the heliopause, created by the interaction of the outflowing solar wind and the motion of the sun itself through the local interstellar breeze.